Hey guys, today we're going to be showing you our Pokemon cards that we just got like 10 minutes ago. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe and leave a like if you like this video. So, let's get into it. First, you'll show your cards.
Here's the box code.
What do you do with the box code?
So first up, we have these two GXs. Actually, yeah, they are GXs. They are really strong. And you show yours now. And now, after we show you all our main cards, we're going to be opening up all of these.
Should we do evolutions first or Sun and Moon?
Sun and Moon.
We have Steam Siege, evolutions.
I have Guardians, evolutions, Guardians Rising, Sun and Moon, Steam Siege, Breakthrough.
Yeah, I have the same. And yeah. We have the same exact ones.
Yeah. So far it's going out pretty good.
Let's start off with just Sun and Moon. Let's do the original Sun and Moon.
Okay. So Sun and Moon, here I come. Do you have any breakthroughs? Oh, and
yeah,
I also have my Eevee.
Okay.
It's a holo rare.
So, let's open this.
I'm opening mine up now. These are really good. And we also have the game Little Big Planet 3. We're gonna play it.
We're gonna do some. Three from the back. Four from the back, I think. The card trick is four from the back. Here's the pack code.
Throw it.
Four from the back. Three, four.
Yep, I'm opening mine right now. Here is my code. You guys should just eat my code.
It's the wrong way.
Oh, blah, 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 blah.
Okay.
There you go.
Do the four from the back. Four from the back. Did you do it? Take four from the back.
No. Yeah!
Delay here, guys.
Sorry, guys, we are just having a good time doing some work.
Here you go. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Did you do the card trick? Four from the back? Take four from the back. Nope, wrong way. Four from the back. No, don't show them. Oh. One. Two. Take four.
Mm-hmm.
From the back. Got a lightning energy.
Sorry that I dropped mine. I'm clumsy as
Dartrix. Energy. I mean trainer.
I have a energy.
Another trainer. A Spearow.
I have
Psyduck.
Alter from the Moon.
Eevee. That's definitely.
And I have another Alter from the Sun.
Pike Peck.
And I have Graveler. 110.
A Meowth, an Alolan Meowth, that's pretty good. Got a reverse, what? Parsect?
Parsect.
And the rare is, oh, disgust.
You're disgusting.
It's horrible, bro.
Yeah, it's under there. I'll go get it when I'm done with the video.
Okay, what do you want to open now? Let's open How about Breakthrough?
Breakthrough, okay. I gotta break these up. Oh, is it mine?
This one's 3 from the back. Instead of 4, it's 3 from the back. Only Sun and Moon.
Congratulations.
I actually did. So, the card trick is over. I can't do the card trick anymore.
Why?
So, if we see our rare, it's over. Okay, here's our holographic. Okay, here's the code.
This code.
Okay, so I'm just gonna wait till you get to your... I don't know. Ooh!
Here's our 4 from the back. Okay. First one. A Fracture. 80 health.
First one is a Sea King.
Got a Mewtwo Spirit Link.
Whatever this thing is.
I got a Go-Go, 120 health. Oh! I got a Mewtwo EX, 210.
Mewtwo Mega EX? Are you joking? No. Okay, it's the actual full art. Okay, you're done.
Look at that!
The video's done. Oh my god.
No! Oh my god!
Okay,
I'm Chinese Ching Ching Chong.
Oh my god. That's Japanese. Stop. Oh my god. Wow! No, you got the full art too.
Full art Mega EX Mewtwo.
Man, that's good.
Dude.
You got a weak one though. At mine, the one that I have, the gold one around the edges, it's 200.
And here's a Pokemon card fact. If you keep these for long enough, there'll be a lot of money. If you sell them, maybe like 5 years, you keep them.
Let me continue mine. Did you do the 3 to the back trick?
Yeah, I did 3.
Ghastly Meowth original.
Do you feel it? Feel it.
Ooh!
Oh!
Is this a secret rare? I don't know. Secret rare, maybe? Maybe it'd be a secret rare?
No, I have that.
Routes. Whatever this thing is. And the rare is... Ooh! A secret rare! Ooh! Nice!
And up, little, yeah!
That's definitely a goodie card. Let's...
I can't believe I got the... Mega EX Mewtwo, even though it's weak.
Oh man. No, it's pretty good actually still. It's the weak one, but it's still really good.
Let's open up Steam Siege.
Yeah.
Open up my Steam
Siege. That means I have to get something good too, or else I just lose the whole video.
Yeah.
Okay, this is actually pretty hard to open.
Yeah.
This one. The Sun and Moon packs are easy.
I'm trying to look for the...
What?
Right here.
Here's the pack code. Go get yourself some free Pokemon cards.
Open it.
Nice. This is easy though.
I can't believe it. I still can't believe I got the new. So it's 4 from the back.
3 from the back. 1, 2, 3.
Here's the right
here. I got
3
a Nidorino.
Okay, 3 from the back coming up.
I don't know what
first
this
one.
Is.
First one, Monferno, 80 health.
I just got that one. Wait, let me see it. I think you got a secret rare. You got a secret rare? Let me see. No.
And
a trainer.
Zwellios, 90.
Yanma.
And
I got a Yanma.
Nidorino. I don't know how to say it. It's 80 health.
Marrow.
Nothing really too special.
Sneasel. Lidio. Dude, are you just opening 3 from the back? Just 3?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
I'm an idiot, I know, guys.
Nidoran. Does he get rare? Nope. And the rare is... Eon. Trash.
Look how many I opened so far. Wait, some of these I used. I remember.
You could get a really rare.
This is yours.
I think we should do evolutions last, because evolutions are my favorite. So let's do